Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Dr. Lindsay at Clipmore Animal Hospital, and I'm here with Delilah, a super cute Frenchie, and we're gonna talk about how heartworm preventatives and heart guard will benefit your dog. So choosing a product for your dog that's gonna give them intestinal worm and heartworm coverage, as well as flea and tick coverage. Going through the products, this is HeartGuard. This one just does your roundworms, hookworms, and heartworm. It's a nice chewable. Revolution is gonna do heartworm as well as fleas and your intestinal worms, and that's a topical. And then Trifexis, that's a chewable that will work all month. And that does the heartworm, fleas, and intestinal worms. And then we have Sentinel, which is also a chewable that does heartworm, fleas, other intestinal worms, like tapeworms is included in that one. But it doesn't do ticks, so I threw the front line in here because this one is gonna do tick coverage in your dogs. So using Frontline, the topical one for fleas and ticks, you're gonna put that right between the shoulder blades. You part the fur and you dump that topical right there, and it'll seep through their skin, and that's gonna give them flea and tick coverage for the whole month. So there's a lot of products here. It can get confusing on which ones to use to deworm and use as a flea and tick preventative for your dog. Always remember to contact your veterinarian if you are confused or don't know which product you want to use, and they'll give you good advice on that. So thank you for watching this video. If it helped you out, hit that subscribe button, and I hope to see you guys back next week.